Here we have the center section, the west side, which is where the access hatch is. And as you can see, it is completely dry. There's no areas that are showing anything at all. It just looks really, really good. All the way along the structure there. Looks good. That's old rust, nothing wet. Oh, looks really good here. And here's this pot, which at some point, hopefully it shouldn't have to be activated. So this is about as good as it gets.